little caution.
Journey to center of the earth. Yes, Nanny Plum. And this time, I am not going to let Daisy and Poppy get the better of me.
That's the spirit.
She's doomed.
Mrs.
Fotheringale is here to give the twins their lesson.
Are you sure you really want to do that, Mrs. Fotheringale? It quite understands if you... Oh, no, I have thought long and hard about it. Yeah, what happened last time was not the twins' fault. It was my fault. But the twins slap you to the South Pole. Only because I didn't give the little darlings enough trust. If you trust a child, they will repay your trust. Now, Daisy and Poppy, let's start this lesson as we mean to go on.